Alright, hey guys, how's it going? It's the Angry Nerd again today. And we're going to be playing Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain. For Xbox 360. I would've got it for, what's it called? PlayStation, but yeah, didn't really matter. I just got it. So, can play it in English. Yeah, that's fine. And this is my first time logging in here because I wanted to play this as a Let's Play. And yeah, I was like, what better way to play this game as a Let's Play? Because I am a big fan of the Metal Gear series. Demo content has been added. Okay. Yep. But yeah, we're gonna see what's up with this game. Sorry, I got up like a couple minutes ago, got ready. And yeah. This game already got a 10 out of 10 on all the game rating websites, and I feel it's probably gonna be like it's gonna have a hard time with what's it called? I forgot what game. But I feel this is
Mayday.
rough for game
Controls
of the year.
unresponsive. Tower, do you read? Shit, comms are down.
I'm not gonna skip any of this because I haven't seen it yet. It's no nation we inhabit, but a language. No mistake, our native tongue, our true something. Just another day. Oh wow, oh, so we're in Outer Heaven. Yo, cool. So it just kicks me right to the game. Nice. I hope it does. Or give me a second. Just had to close the window. That feels like I actually move it around. I like this remix of, and like, I think it was one of the MGS themes. Oh, look at these people coming out. God, this game is graphics porn. Holy shit.
Bak sen bir.
Oh, the nice music of the That was weird. Don't really think that that's how I'd remember a Metal Gear, but that's cool. Like that they did something new with that.
V has come too.
I'm not gonna lie, it's kind of sad to say that this is probably going to be the last Metal Gear.
V has come too.
But yeah, I don't know. It's really sad to see that. I love Metal Gear. Metal Gear is fucking awesome. It's one of my favorite series. But I'm happy that it isn't gonna last, like, super, super long. And I'm happy it didn't last to, like, Black Ops, what, like, Black Ops 5000 or something like that. Because at least, like, with this game, the story was like, yeah, we're gonna end it with Big Boss and Solid Snake, but we can make more with, Raiden. And for me, it's like, eh, I don't care. Not a big fan of the whole hack and slash thing. Like, if I wanted to play that, I would just play, you know, game called Metal, fucking...
Are you having difficulty speaking?
So some other game, like Devil May Cry or something. Yes, I can hear you. Sorry, I'm talking to the fans.
If you can hear me. Look up, please. Very good. How do you feel now? Can you speak?
It's Snake.
What is your name? When were you born? Can you recall?
Can I actually speak with this part? Oh, no. Okay. Enter your name. Well, I'm gonna put in my own name to see what it is. I hope that's not game time. I thought that was like my birthday.
Good. Now then. Please try to relax. There is plenty of time.
Okay.
I need to tell you something. Please listen
and
try
losing my mind.
Not to panic. You've been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been...
Years. Still losing my mind.
Damn it!
Kill the fuck out.
Nasokoma! Nasokoma! Nurse! Calm down. Calm down. Try not to panic. Wait a second. Try not to panic. Now.
So you'll fucking right. Weird. Oh, it is so weird, but so cool, though. How do I answer you?
It's been 1 week since you came
through. Yeah, let me fucking get out of the bed.
Let's try getting you out of that bed.
Wanna kill guys.
Nurse.
I want to get my killing arms back.
Don't worry. You've lost some strength, but we've been maintaining your muscle mass through massages, CPM therapy, and EMS.
Sure.
Now, I need to explain something to you, but you mustn't be alarmed. 9 years ago, you...
Yep, Metal Gear Solid 3.
...in an explosion. Upon examination, we discovered 108 foreign bodies embedded within. In addition to shrapnel, we also found fragments of human bone and human teeth. Most of it was removed, but some of the fragments still remain. They are located near your heart and in your skull.
Damn.
Look at this. The fragments are lodged deep within your cerebral cortex. We couldn't give you an MRI, the metal, you see. But even if we were to extract it, you would most likely suffer a brain hemorrhage.
So I'm pretty much stuck with that. Damn.
Mental and physical impairment are unavoidable.
Oh, okay.
However, your current status is not life-threatening. One more thing. This X-ray is on your upper body. You better look now. Best to understand your situation sooner than later. I know it's difficult, but please look down. It's best to see it with your own eyes. Be brave.
Ah! What the fuck? Now everybody's injecting me.
Try to calm down.
I gotta fucking stomp this arm, man.
Calm down. It's gonna be okay.
So I'm guessing at the end of the Military Assault Pod Ground Zeroes thing, he probably lost his arm through the explosion or something. I don't know. Like, I should know this, but... But yeah, either way, it's like, I don't got no arm. I got no left arm. I see you! Give me my arm.
It's true. There are those who wish you would never woken up. You should be dead, but you're not. The wheels are in motion. Your enemies are everywhere. We must alter your appearance immediately. Otherwise, I fear you won't leave this place alive. It's a wide open world up there, so there's something we need to take care of first. I'm going to change your appearance. We have no other choice. What you look like, however...
Speaking of being black on this one... Oh, they can't let you do this. They can't. The guy with the mutton chops. Maybe this is for Metal Gear Solid Online. I don't know. Yeah, you can't get like any bigger hairstyle. Sure, whatever, that works. Brow. Now all this is good. I don't really care. Nose, cheeks, mouth, yeah, I don't care.
Very good. Now, let's remove these bandages. Your face has healed nicely. To tell you the truth, these bandages were more for your protection. to hide you from those who want you dead. As of today, your name is Ahab. Forget everything. You need your past.
He just got choked out.
This is you, as you've lived until this day. Tomorrow, it becomes...
Oh, good. Okay, good. My staying is how I look, or what? Oh, Jesus. Fuck are you, lady? You don't got the guts. You don't got it. Oh, who the fuck's that? Oh yeah, I remember this guy from the trailer. Throw it at him. Fuck him. Oh, shit. Oh, how'd he die? Can I fight back? Can I do anything? No, I'm just getting choked.
Okay, have time to go.
What happened to the woman?
The woman? We gave her a life. She took the short way down.
Who are you?
Who am I? You're talking to yourself. Been watching over you for 9 years. You can call me Ishmael.
What the hell is going on?
Oh yeah, also sorry guys if I didn't put on the fucking thing. I just kinda want to get into the fucking game here. Just a little bit.
Need a little pick me up? Here. Nothing like a little digoxin to get you back in the game. Come on!
Okay. Can I pause this? Yes, I can. Okay. Sorry about that. There we go. Controls, game settings. Reflex mode? No, I... Sound. Audio guidance? What is there? Display. Subtitles, foreign only. Just on. Don't need people bitching. There we go. Okay. Yeah. I'm trying. I've been out forever. Come on, Snake, you got it. Fuck. I know I'm just coming.
We're getting out of here. Move it.
Snake, get up. Fuck.
We better take the elevator.
Dude, I'm coming. I can't go any faster.
What the hell is that?
Oh, that looks like Psycho Mantis. He's not dead either. Yeah, help me up. Just flopped me on my chest. Just like, there we go, get moving. Get up, Snake. My arm isn't working, I just got blown up again. Fuck. Come on, get up, Snake. You can do it. There you go. Yeah, get up. God, his body's just running on drugs and just like. He's gonna fucking break my arm back into place! Oh, Jesus. Ah, just like Metal Gear 3. Break your shit back into place. Ugh.
Next time, do it yourself.
Jesus.
I'm gonna try and mend your injuries while hiding from the enemy. Over there.
Oh, am I gonna have to kill people? Or, no, I'm probably gonna have to sneak by these guys. Okay. Ah, this game looks great.
Let's go.
Good, I can actually move now. Okay, I got you.
This way, hurry.
Yep.
Get down.
I know how to get down. I've played Metal Gear. Oh, so A, but oh, it's instead of B, it's A. Oh, okay. Want that gun? Okay, can we get the fuck out of here now? Can I move? Okay, good. That's what you were thinking, what I was thinking.
Let's move.
Yeah, let's, fuck off, asshole.
Help me. I don't want to die.
Get fucked, boy. Got grabbed by an asshole. Oh, they're gonna get gunned down. Yeah.
Oh,
those lights. Here they come, hurry.
What the fuck? Yeah, he's dead. Oh, Jesus. God, this game's awesome. Oh, wow. Yeah, we gotta go. Sorry for everybody texting me right now.
Move! Go!
Where's he going? Oh. Uh-oh. Downstairs. Fuck, those people are dead. Where do you mean this way? Oh, right there, okay.
I'm a Grigola. Come on.
God, if they find all of us in here, we're fucked. Shut your mouth.
What's happening out there?
It's all right. We'll be okay.
I can't see what's happening.
Move.
You hear that?
What's going on?
Fuck you.
Look, Bruce again.
Okay.
Hey.
Hey. Fuck off, bitch.
What is that?
What's happening out there? Does anybody know?
Hey.
Yep. Oh my god, he saved me again! Oh Jesus, he's been saving me like every time. Every single time he's been saving me. Give me a second here. There we go. All right. Wow, that's metal. Yeah, why do you think I'm over there, man? Can't believe nobody's checking under the bed. Can I move? I know how to stealth in this game. I've played this for, like, the whole time.
Anything? Negative.
He came in. I like how everyone's wearing hazmat suits. Hey, can I move now?
This way.
Okay.
This way. We're sitting ducks.
Don't have to tell me twice.
Get down on your stomach and crawl. If you move, we're done for. Play dead.
Okay, what the fuck? Nah, this isn't good. Sitting ducks here. That's some fucking crazy luck. There you go, see ya. That thing is wrong. Love how he just ate the grenade. He was like, yeah, eat a dick. Gotta go. Yep, he's okay. Oh man, that's get out of here. Move. Shoot the thing. Okay, so the only way to beat that guy is like with water. Why can't we just get a big super soda and just soak the shit out of that? Oh, Jesus fucking Christ.
We better stop him from getting injured.
Ugh. Eric's dead. Going upstairs or downstairs?
We'll have to take this stairs down.
Oh my god, this game's awesome. Yeah, we can't go there. Going through here? Oh, he's back.
Know how to shoot a gun? Hold down the aim button to aim. Then press the attack button to fire.
Hey.
Destroy him.
That's how I take cover. It's so weird. Yeah, two headshots. I want to learn the CQC so I can knock people out. Oh, this guy's awesome. John Woo shit. That has to be a female psychosis. That has to be. Because she's using ESP and shit. That suit looks exactly like Bolton's, except stitched up. Like, I wonder who this dude is, who Inferno Man is. With the two tanks on them. Spray them. No, can't get out of there. Oh, so X is like evasive dodge number two. Oh, nice.
Move in! Go, go, go!
Shoot it, it's a... Who cares? Shoot it. Yeah, shoot it, do it. Shoot the small child. Like, every game nowadays is doing this, where it's like the kid is gonna be the main villain of the game. Like, the Sparrow Girls or something like that. Oh, that's the block. She used her, like, to turn on the helicopter just to kill them. All that in battle. It's just like, fuck that. God, they're sending in the tank. The tank was fucked out of us. Oh, now we just wander all over him. Be like, okay, well, those two are fighting. He's the fuck out. Probably the wrong thing. Or was it? I really hope I didn't die. Okay, good. I was about to say, I was like, dude, I really hope I didn't die from that. Because it looked like the best option was run. Jam-packed opening. Oh my god. Is he okay? Fuck! Fucking gravity. Oh, come on, helicopter. Now another small Meryl-looking child. You guys don't know who this is. This is Revolver Ocelot from, I think, the third game. Because, I think the boss and him became, like, friends. Oh, shotgun.
Use this.
Fuck your horse.
Watch our backs. Shoot him!
Okay. How do I reload? Action button.
There. Watch! You're vulnerable when you reload! Fire Chastity's about to attack!
GTA shit, motherfucker. Oh my god, shit. Fuck off, guy.
Back from the dead, huh?
So badass.